First unit test. One, if an object accelerates at 4 meters per second squared when a 10 Newton force is applied to it, which force would cause the same object to accelerate at 8 meters per second squared? A, 40 Newtons, B, 10 Newtons, C, 20 Newtons, D, 30 Newtons.